We could always be afraid of something new.